It's a joke machine. Everyone was in the playground. I have got a great joke, said Wolf. What goes black, white, black, white? I don't know, said Biff. A penguin rolling down the hill, said Wolf. I've got one, said Nina. Why couldn't the skeleton go to the party? Why couldn't the skeleton go to the party? Asked Chip. It had no body to raise it, said Nina. It's time to come inside, said Mrs. May. Line up quickly, everyone. What does sea monster eat? Said Nadine. Fisher and sheep. What a terrible joke, said Will. Get in your chatterbox, said Mrs. May. Didn't hear the whistle. Sorry, Mrs. May, said Wolf. We are telling jokes. Well, it's time to stop now, said Mrs. May. Mrs. May called Wolf. What does an elephant onto the motorway? Now, now, Wolf, said Mrs. May. Tell me later. In you go, everyone. Biff whispered Nadine. What does an elephant do on the motorway? About 2 miles and all, said Biff. Biff, Nadine, said Mrs. May. Go inside quickly. It was nearly time to go home. Well done, everyone, said Mrs. May. You have worked hard today. Now it's time to tidy up. Mrs. May called Nina. Do you want to hear one of Nadine's jokes? Well, just one, said Mrs. May. I want to get home tonight. Why do cows near bells? Asked Nina. I don't know, said Mrs. May. Why do cows hear bells? Because her horns didn't work, said Nadine. Mrs. May clapped her hands. I want to ask you something, she said. Who knows to help the children day? There is a special day, said Chip. People raise money to help the children, said Wolf. How could we raise money to help the children day? Asked Mrs. May. We will have to think hard, said Nina. Tell me your ideas tomorrow, said Mrs. May. Everyone was at Biff and Chip's house. I can't think of anything, said Chip. Or can I, said Will and Nina. What idea have we heard so far? Asked Biff. Read out your list. Nadine read out the list. Idea for help the children washing car, toy sale. There's only two ideas, said Nina. Well, we have only had two ideas, said Wolf. I don't think washing cars is a good idea, said Chip. I don't think Mrs. Nadu could let us. And I gave all my toys to the last toy sale, said Wolf. Then Nadine had a good idea. What about the joke machine? He said. He told them about his idea. Everyone was excited. I can't wait to tell Mrs. May, said Chip. The next day, they were back at school. Mrs. May called Nina. We have got an idea to help the children. It might be a good one, said Mrs. May. You all sound excited. They told Mrs. May what idea it was. It's a joke machine, said Dave. We write joke on slips of paper, said Chip. Then we put the joke in the box. The box of joke machine, said Wilf. It's a great idea, said Nandina. People will pay for a joke. They give some money, said Wilf. Then they get a joke from the box. I think it's a lovely idea, said Mrs. May. But can I see one problem? What is that? Everyone asked. You will need lots and lots of jokes, said Mrs. May. The joke machine was finished. It's brilliant, said Chip. Look, I have finished a poster. A laugh that do good with Wilf. Do good with your laugh. We have put the joke on the computer. Now we can print them out, said Nadine. And there are next one. What game do house play? Stapletons, Stephanina. How many jokes have we got? Asked Wilf. 49, said Nadine. I wish we had some more. Here is one more for you, said Mrs. May. We can fly and has four legs. We don't know, they all said. We can fly and has four legs. Too bored, said Mrs. May. Everyone laughed. The joke machine to the shop counter. Roll up, they shouted. Support the children, buy a joke for not less than 50p. A man came up to buy a joke. He's giving us a pound, said Carl Chip. Thank you very much. The man wanted to them all to tell a joke, so they all tell together. What only 1 foot? They all said. I don't know, said the man. What only 1 foot? A leg, they said. Everyone laughed. I have some new news, said Mrs. May. The mail love your jokes machine. He wants to buy all your jokes. Guess how much will she pay for each one? I don't know, said everyone. How much will she pay for each one? £2, said Mrs. May. 50 jokes at £2 each, said Nadine. That's of £100. But we have sold 20 jokes, said Wilf. There are only 30 left. I have been put them back, said Nadine. There are still 15 in it. Sweet cheer for Nadine, said Nanina. It was his brilliant idea. And sweet cheer for the joke machine, said Mrs. May. I have thought another joke, said Nadine. What card game do the crocodile like? We don't know, they all said. What card game do the crocodile like? Snap, said Nadine. Everyone groaned.